focus on Mitee-Bite Uniforce clamps. With its wedge design, one clamp holds two pieces, saving you time and money. So much time that many Uniforce users are cutting production time in half. Let's show you how. Mitee-Bite Uniforce clamps hold tight, yet are easy to clamp and unclamp, so more work pieces can be exchanged in less time. And high-density pallets configured for Uniforce clamps allow much more work to be done on each run, saving idle machine time by dramatically reducing pallet exchanges. Let's show you the savings. Today, ladies and gentlemen, a spirited contest featuring a 1,000-part production run on a CNC milling machine. In this corner, we have a traditional pallet with four two-station vices, sturdy and reliable in its day. And in this corner, we have the Challenger, a high-density pallet featuring the lightning-fast Mitee-Bite Uniforce clamps. And there's the bell. As you can see, the traditional vice setup only allows 8 parts to be milled per cycle. On the other hand, the Uniforce clamp allows this pallet to hold 84 parts per cycle. The compact design allows the ends of the parts to be machined to size, eliminating the need for a second operation, saving you even more time, which is not being calculated in this competition. And look how fast he can load those pieces. Oh, there we go again. With a traditional vice, parts must be continually loaded and unloaded. Every time the machine is stopped, the spindle goes idle, and your company is losing valuable milling time. And the results are in. For a 1,000-part production run, the traditional vice setup must complete 125 cycles. With the high-density fixtures featuring Mitee-Bite Uniforce clamps, pallets are swapped only 12 times for 1,000 pieces. In the end, the traditional vice setup took 10 hours to complete this 1,000-part production run, and nearly half of that time was idle spindle time, waiting for parts to be loaded and unloaded. And the high-density pallet system designed with Mitee-Bite Uniforce clamps, the entire run took under 4 hours, a savings of 6 hours. And this is just one example. Your results may...